May I please ask Mr. Sammy Schiltz to come back up into the ring and present the Best Technique Award. Now, the Best Technical Award goes to Samo Peche. And look at him. He comes running back out as fresh as if he didn't even fight tonight. What a technical guy. Come on in, Samo. You're awarded with the best technique. Oof. Inspiring, very inspiring. For the next award, I would like to call up Mr. Albert Krause. This award goes to the most spirited fighter. There is always a fighter. There is always a fighter that stands out amongst all the fighters that we have had here tonight. Albert Krause will now present the most spirited fighter, which goes to our very own, right here from Bulgaria. Michael Velchowski.
As we turn on the tide, it is our turn to rise. The force of a union at war. March over mountains.
And there he is, the man himself, Velchowski. Awarded with the most spirited award, fighter receiving it from Albert Krause. If you go back and remember, he had a massive cut on his head, but he fought bravely for the full three rounds. Stay inside. Stay. And now, for the knockout of the night, our special presentator, Mr. Ernesto Hoost himself. Now, this award goes to the one who had the best punch or the best knockout of the evening. Let's welcome back Tony Van Dyke.
Remember him for his incredible submission with an armbar. It was a quick win. Feeling a lot of patriotism here. This must be the Dutch team. Oh my God. Okay, everybody, listen up. The three spirited best knockout and technical awards goes to these gentlemen. But do not forget the rest of the fighters. Could you all please bring your trophies? Stay in here, sir. Everybody, we need to come back into the ring for the last photo with everybody. While I do the closing honors here, I would like all the fighters to come back into the ring.
I'm sorry, Amy.
Yeah?
I have a little award for you, too.
Oh, I get an award, too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's exciting.
I think you deserve it.
Oh.
Yes?
I'm not done yet, but thank you very much. Os. Arigato gozaimasu. Shihan Nicholas Pettis. Os. Thank you. Thank you. Just put it over there. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, what an incredible show we had tonight. Again on the 18th edition of the International Senshi Gala Fight Night, the surprises, the spirit, and the passion that filled this arena tonight was truly inspiring. We've witnessed some of the best fighters in the world showcase their skills and determination, leaving it all inside this ring. Make sure to subscribe to our channels on social media, search our hashtags, hashtag Senshi, hashtag Senshi Gala, hashtag KWU. Set the reminders for more updates. Leave comments about the fights. Tell us what you like. Tell us what you want to see more of. And also, make sure to subscribe. Oh yeah. As we close this chapter of Senshi 18, I am excited about the next edition. And also, I would like to thank you all, specifically all of you from watching all over the world. We really appreciate your support. We'll be back again in December, Senshi 19. We love you. Awesome.